Welcome to session 2 of the lesson, Work We Do. In the last session, we looked at a busy street in a town and understood how each person contributes to society in his own way and earns his living through work. Let's continue this exercise from the textbook. What kind of work do people in your neighborhood do? Name any 5. What are these workers called?
I stay in an apartment, and I have so many neighbors who do different kinds of work. Here is the list. Auntie staying in front of our house goes to court for argument. She is a lawyer. We have a lady who comes and teaches yoga. She is a yoga teacher. In adjacent house, uncle goes to office and develops software. He is a software engineer. Another neighbor has her own saloon and beauty parlor. She does haircut. She is a beautician. We also have a doctor who treats me for toothache. He is a dentist. As you can see, each of them are workers, skilled in doing a specific work, and they render their service to the society.
Observe carefully the given picture again. In the list given below, put a red circle on the names of those buildings found in picture.
I will circle post office, hospital, school, and shops, as all of these are found in the picture.
Put a green circle on the names of those buildings that are in your neighborhood.
Sure, my neighborhood has so many workplaces. I shall circle hospital, telephone booth, school, church, multi-storied building, hotel, bus stand, bank, petrol pump, and shops.
Write the names of any 5 buildings and the work done in them.
Post office. In post office, we see people working to collect and distribute letters and parcels. It also provides banking services like savings account. Hotel. For a person visiting the place, hotel serves food. It also provides accommodation for temporary stay by providing rooms. Bus stand. At bus stand, passengers come to board the buses for various destinations. Also, drivers and conductors get their instructions and schedules for the buses at the bus stand. Petrol pump. Petrol and diesel for various transport vehicles are sold here. Even air required for tires are filled through air pump. Shop. You can buy groceries and vegetables required for cooking.
Excellent. Hope you have now learned to differentiate between workers and workplace. At each workplace, more than one workers come together to work. In the picture, you saw many people work together to build a new building. School is also one such place where many people work. Write what work is done in the school.
School is a workplace where all the children come together to study and play. Following work is done in the school. Teachers teach various subjects. School staff keeps the school clean. PT teacher teaches how to play. We learn to dance and sing. Exams are conducted. Driver is in charge of school bus.
Yes, that's right. School is a workplace where teachers, headmaster, school staff, and school bus drivers come together to provide teaching service to children. So let's recap the earnings. We have workers like doctors, teachers, and lawyers who are skilled in providing specific services. Then we have workplaces like school, police station, post office, court, and shops, where the work is performed by several workers coming together. With this, we come to the end of session 2.